A very good morning to you. You're watching Proactive London. Well, the FTSE 100 made modest gains as attention turned once again towards Bitcoin and the impact of cryptocurrencies. London's leading index rose 13 to 7,090. A day after the Bank of England warned that Bitcoin and digital currencies were a threat, Donald Trump added his voice to the debate. The ex-US president told Fox Business that Bitcoin was a scam that could affect the value of the dollar. Aviva is in the sights of Cevian Capital. The activist investor has taken a near 5% stake and wants the insurance giant to return £5 billion to shareholders following the sale of most of its overseas operations. The government says people should go on holiday in the UK this year and not travel abroad unless absolutely necessary. George Eustice, Environment Minister, said people should visit the great places in Britain instead. President's energy shares surged after unveiling an agreement for its Pirity concession in Paraguay. The South America-focused company said that after 20 months of negotiations during the pandemic, it has signed a deal for a substantial Northern Hemisphere state-owned energy and petrochemicals company to take a 50% participating interest. Expediator PLC said it's well placed to exceed market forecasts for its current financial year, as the company said demand for its transport and logistics services has remained strong. The business has benefited from the effects of Brexit, as additional customs paperwork drove revenues higher. Cornerstone FS PLC said trading volumes have increased this year, and the group has continued to expand its customer base. These were the cloud-based provider of financial services' first set of results as a publicly listed company. That's this morning's market wrap here on Proactive London.